can relax.
Enemy sight, let's go.
How's that?
Wipe them out.
Still with me?
Easy win,
sure.
Right?
That's...
this ought to be good. Take it down a notch.
I'm going to
Fine.
Enjoy playing
I'll get
with
serious.
You.
That's your gringo. Take that.
I got humility.
Too late for regrets now.
Wow. Over already?
Hey. Huh. Brings back memories.
A great power may grace our stage. You wish to register? This demon, are you certain? 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 Witness the vestiges of life! This demon. Which strikes your fancy? Today, a new demon may join our cast. Now, make your choice. What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this? Thank you.
Let me accompany you.
What use could this do? What use could this demon be? What use could this demon?
What skills shall they inherit?
Are you prepared for this?
You're safe with me.
Which strikes your fancy? Now, make your choice. What use could this demon be? What use could this demon be? Now, make your choice. this, the vestiges of life. Make your choice. Ah, magnificent. Until next time.
Welcome! Will this be all? Thanks. 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 Need anything else? Come again.
That was close.
I'll follow your lead.
That looks like.
Give that a try.
You know what to do.
Give that a try.
Ooh, it's all you.
Give that a try.
All yours, Saizo. Looks promising.
Do it, Saizo.
I hear ya.
This is bad.
Nice work.
Still with me?
Whoever brings
Fine.
Them down gets
I'll
drinks
get
on me. See that?
This ought to do it. Shred them!
Whoa!
Whoever brings them down gets drinks on me.
You can target their weakness.
Lightning strike!
Too late for regrets now.
You'll pay for this.
Stay alert,
yeah,
Ringo. Good idea.
Help me out here.
We're not done yet. All good.
I got this. Okay.
Here goes. I'm trying.
Ooh, that'll work. Take it away.
Let's see some fire.
Got a present for you.
Calusa.
Don't get.
Here I come.
Get lost. That was a joke.
Well.
See him.
That aside.
Well.
What?
Done.
Not bad.
Huh. I'd say need a palate cleanser.
How's your comp today? Will this be all? Thanks. Will this be all? Thanks. Won't this be all? Thanks. Won't this be all? Thanks. Need anything else? I better see you. What'll it be this time? Will this be all? Thanks. 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 Need anything else? Don't break it.
Ah, magnificent. What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
gotta win this.
You got it.
No matter what. We're lacking intel
in my
on this one.
Bullseye!
We gotta win this. No matter what.
You sure, Melody?
Get lost.
It's futile.
What's our opening?
Let's roll.
Hope this works.
Good hit.
That's in it. Let me see.
Got a hunch?
How's this gonna go?
Eat this! How's that? What about this? Let us go.
You're hurt bad,
Sizo. I'll be okay.
You gonna try it out?
How's this? Bullseye!
What do you think?
Here we go!
Woo.
Tired out, Sizo?
Whatever it takes.
As long as we work
Let's
together,
go
we got this.
They're strong.
Still with me?
Be on your guard.
Hope that works.
I'll open you up.
You're strong.
Out of my way. Rush him.
Let me demonstrate my power.
What's our opening?
Here I come.
See that terror in there?
Go for it, Melody.
Don't give me orders.
You're strong.
Nice move with this power.
How's that?
What do you think?
Got it. My son.
We gotta win
this.
No matter what.
Too late for regrets now.
It's useless.
What about this?
Ready to go.
Go time.
Take it away.
Let's see some fireworks. Take this.
What's our opening?
Here I come.
That's your cue.
Blow him away, Melody.
That's your cue.
All you, Melody.
I'll handle it.
We'll take Let's go.
It's all you.
Don't miss now.
I'll do it, Melody.
Like I overlooked that.
What do you think?
I got this. Out of my way. Rush him!
I will show no mercy. Let us go.
As we work together,
and that should be
we do it, Melody.
I was doing that anyway.
You're strong.
You're on a
roll. Go time.
That'll work.
Get him, Sizo.
Ooh, ouch. Think it will let me
That'll
see.
Work.
We've been targeting.
Eat this.
What's our opening?
Let's roll.
Woo. Just what
positive
I need.
Energy. All right,
whatever it takes.
Too late for regrets now.
Could you?
Wow, over already?
Telling the teachers you saw a ghost again? You're such a liar.
I'm not lying.
Sounds like another lie. Just drop dead, stupid.
It's true, though. The new kid's right.
Jeez, Kaburagi, you too? What's your problem? You actually believe this loser?
Oh, so you guys can't see...
see what?
You never heard? See, there was this kid at the orphanage a long time ago. But he hated those bullies so much, his soul couldn't move on. His grudge wouldn't let him rest in peace. They say his ghost haunts the orphanage to this day. I guess you'd remind him of those bullies he wants to get revenge on. Say, do you hear something? Sounds like footsteps to me. Like he's getting closer. And
hey! Shut up! Oh my god! Look behind! Can you believe those scaredy cats? They were acting so tough.
You were lying, though. There was no ghost there.
Oh, totally. I got the footsteps thing from a movie. He's getting closer. Oh no, he's getting closer.
The real ghost.
Just over that way, right? Looks like a baby. Been staring at us this whole time.
You see it too? Aren't you scared?
I'm used to it. They don't hurt me or anything. Just leave them alone, and they'll leave you alone. I'm Kaburagi. Abusive parents. What are you here for?
My mom and dad died in an accident.
Better than mine, at least.
Why? Yours are still alive.
They shouldn't be. If you ask me, parents are worse than any ghost. Mine showed me what a messed up world this is.
Yeah, you said it. Teacher says the world is a beautiful place, but I don't know why. It seems awful to me.
Well, this is the only world we've got. No point wasting all our time moping about it, or turning into jerks.
But...
hey, I got it! If the world sucks, then once we're grown up, we'll be the heroes that fix everything! It'd be so cool if we could actually pull it off.
We'd be heroes?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Right?
I don't know if I'm good enough to be a hero, though.
Sure you are! We're gonna change this world for the better. That's promise, okay?
Yeah, promise.
Wow, you were a pretty cute kid, weren't you, Arrow?
Come on, lay off. Yeah, I had kind of a rough childhood. You can tell I wasn't great with other people, and there was a lot weighing me down. But Kaburagi found me. He pulled me out of that dark place. I was just some kid. But he saved me. We made a vow. Said we'd be heroes. Pretty childish thinking back on it.
But it meant a lot to both of you. Enough that you risked your lives to do it. Nobody could ever tell you that was wrong. So that was it, huh? That was the whole reason you and Kaburagi fought so hard.
Yeah.
I had no idea. You've really been through a lot.
I've got a lot of painful memories from those days, yeah. But they're important to me all the same.
Sounds like they've made you stronger.
And that's what I'm always working towards. I have to get stronger. I need to. Huh.
Nice work.
A great power may grace our stage. You wish to register this demon? Are you certain? This demon, 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 are you certain? Now, make your choice. What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? What skills shall they inherit? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
Ho ho! Let's tear it apart!
which strikes your fancy. Now, make your choice. What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this? Make your choice. What use could this be? What use could this demon be? What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this? Make your choice. What use could this be? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
That's right! I'll leave it to me!
Now, make your choice. What use could this do? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this? What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this? Now, make your choice. Until next time.
Welcome! Need anything else? Don't break it.
Thank you.
Melody.
Hey.
Huh?
I can tell you.
Whoa.
That's how it is.
Now I can relax.
Just as planned. I'll let you.
Shall
good
we?
Good idea.
Finish them off, Sizer.
Got it.
A waste of time.
All right.
Get rid of it.
Can you handle this?
Can we wrap
go.
That's the ticket.
That should work.
That's
your don't miss now.
You don't have to tell me twice. They were no match for me.
I guess you. Here I come. Dance! Is that it?
Too late for regrets now.
Guess I'm out of their league.
True.
Just saying, but...
Really?
Thank you.
I'll come along.
Now, time for some punishment. Let's get it done.
I know we can win this.
What's our opener?
Let's go. I hope this works.
Lightning strike!
Bad.
Not bad. Let's roll.
I don't know, Ringo.
No!
What's our opener?
Here I come.
We don't know
Get
if that'll
lost.
Work, Millie.
Whoa, whoa!
You know the drill.
Sure.
Don't be a hero.
Ooh, that's
all yours, Saizo.
Sounds good to me.
Too late for regrets now.
Who are you?
Let's make this interesting.
Don't overwork yourself.
No more good.
Let's finish this.
You know the drill.
Right, that's the
Don't
ticket.
Be a hero.
That should work.
Take flight! Lightning!
Bad.
What's our opener?
Fine!
That
I'll get serious.
Now, Ringo. Works for me.
There's no way!
You know the drill.
I'll handle
that.
Don't
try.
Be a hero.
This ought to be good.
This might be a shock.
Bad.
Let the rebels begin.
You know what to do.
Take it away.
This ought to be good.
This is no static charge.
This is nothing.
Nice. Let's go.
Take it away. You got it.
Right away, Ringo.
Nailed it.
I guess you like that.
It's all you.
Best to go with that, maybe.
Don't give me your order.
You like that? Follow me. Let's roll.
Looks promising.
This ought to. Can you handle this?
Why you?
Out of my way.
This is living.
Wow, over already?
This world really is something, isn't it? Whiling away its hours amidst a sea of city lights. It's truly breathtaking, don't you think, Milady?
And still you're going to destroy it all?
Exactly. Knowing that it will all come crashing down makes everything the more mournful. And therein lies the true beauty.
You're being especially poetic tonight. I suppose I can't blame you for being in such high spirits, though. Project C is finally almost here.
Yes. How I've longed, yearned for this moment. After all the time, all the manpower I've spent, it's here, and I clawed my way through the ranks of the Phantom Society, on the mask, and now I have you as my unparalleled right hand. My one regret, however, is that I won't be able to face the Great One with you at my side.
It doesn't matter anymore. I'm carrying a covenant, after all. I already knew both my life and my covenant would be yours to take one day. I've been waiting for that fateful moment ever since.
Ah, such beauty. And so mournful, too. Just like him.
Him? Who do you mean?
Well, Raven could never compare to you. You see, you're teasing me, aren't you?
Sorry. I just like to see you worry sometimes.
Do you intend to live on forever in my memory?
More than that. When I die, I'll be immortal. No one lives forever, even in memory. I should know. I don't even remember my parents' faces. And it's for that reason that I want to burn these moments into you. The moments where I loved you. And the moment I die by your hand. I don't much care what you do after that.
You're quite the egoist, aren't you?
This coming from the man. Sticking our nose in a little deep, aren't we?
Milady, I'm only seeing this because your soul is allowing it.
Whatever.
So this is what you two were like together. Kinda unexpected, honestly.
Unexpected how?
It's hard to put to words, but I wouldn't have pictured you just talking normally like—
Well, of course I can talk normally. Even the lowest of the low have their own— And again, wage war with someone long enough and you'll start to forget that. Say, Ringo. Would you like to know why he put on the mask? It's because it made him look more like a leader.
Huh?
I mean exactly what I said. Iron Mask had a role to fill in the Phantom Society, right? The mask was a way to help him better play the part. I guess it might make more sense to say that it helped him hide his true self. Behind the face you know was a very timid and gentle person.
Timid and gentle?
The only thing I wanted out of life was to die for him. The moment I offered him my covenant should have been the end of it.
You know, having seen that vision, I do feel bad for him. We may not have known what would happen, but we still took your covenant away from you.
Sure did. Either way, it doesn't mean a whole lot to me, even if I did still have the covenant. The one glimmer of hope I had is gone.
Hmm?
There's no reason to worry about it now. It's just the way it is.
Okay, then. If that's your goal, you can— Gotta say, though, kinda strange that your reason to live is to die. I don't think I need to say it, but it sorta
Yes, I won't deny—
Why were you so dedicated to him?
Because back then.
Back then?
Say, true.
Didn't expect that. Ocean.
Now we can relax.
Let's just take it easy.
You think?
Don't overdo it now.
Yep. But...
Unbelievable. Relax.
Get the ball rolling.
No time. Let's finish this.
See that?
All you, Melody.
I'll handle it.
It's over.
Here goes.
Bye.
Let's finish. Let's go.
Here goes!
Too late for regrets now.
That was a letdown.
Pretty much.
What are you thinking?
I got this.
Remember, they might counter attack.
Here goes.
What are you thinking?
Right.
I hate coin flips.
Freeze you where you stand! You're on a roll.
Go time.
Looks promising.
Let's see some fireworks.
Cool down. Bingo.
Good works. Here I come.
Hope that works.
Get lost.
Too late for regrets now.
What do you think?
Yeah. Here goes. I know we can
win this. Let's finish this.
You sure, Melody?
What do you think?
Got it.
Ooh, that'll work.
Let's see them withstand this.
Oh, boy.
Easy win.
Thank you.
So, what do you think, Ash? You regretting moving in together yet? And this will mark a full week at your new job, right? How's that been going?
Not too bad. The manager's actually not a total scumbag, so I think we'll be fine. I've never worked at a cafe before. Weird seeing people smile when I walk up.
I know I'd smile if I saw a catch like you strutting around in a waitress uniform. You think they'd let you take it home?
Just an apron over my regular clothes, dumbass. Never mind my job. How's your stuff going?
It's fine, I guess. I was actually thinking about switching jobs sometime soon, though. Thing is, when I search for within walking distance of my gorgeous girlfriend, I get no hits.
Come on. Is there anything behind all the smooth talk and one look?
Ooh, tough them. Would you believe I've got a burning ambition to be a comedian someday? Actually, maybe I really could give that a shot. We're free now.
We can do whatever we want. What the hell?
Saizo.
That's our place.
What do you think? Phantom? I knew this would happen. I knew plenty of people would be mad that I left.
No. If we're going down that road, I've got plenty of old clients with grudges. The bomber might still be in the area. Let's go look into this ourselves. I'll look inside the house. You check around the grounds.
You lied to me.
What?
Sorry, Saizo. But this isn't gonna work out. We're summoners. There's no point pretending we can escape that life, or the price.
Ash.
It didn't last long, but I was happy with you. So thanks.
Call me a liar, but you never threw away your comp either. So much for celebrating Ash's new job. It's all up in flames now. That's what happened with me and Ash. It was practically over. We couldn't get away from our past. We were summoners, and that we knew way too much. And the people we climbed...
They wanted to get even, huh?
Yeah. So, Ash gave up on the happy life she deserved. She just fell. In the end, we couldn't change anything. But the breakup was never based on any bad feelings between us. It just...
You know, I've been thinking... It's not it sounds more like you're just sick of all the trouble you got from Phantom and Yatagarasu. You haven't been talking at all about the jobs where you actually got to help people.
Yeah, got a point. But this kind of trouble you can't ever really get away from. See, the thing is, playing Merc in their little wars, that's where the money is for independence like-
Isn't that kind of on you, though? If you're a freelancer, can't you just stay out of their conflict?
Whoa. It's nowhere near that simple. If you want to make it as a summoner in this world, you either throw in with Phantom or Yatagarasu, or you play nice with both sides. Just stick with whatever helps you stay alive. That's Summoner 101.
You do realize how pathetic you sound right now.
Don't have to tell me. It's pathetic as hell. Sure isn't what I had in mind when I first started out as a summoner.
Then what did you have in mind?
Who knows? It's been a long time since those days.
Aw, come on. Hey!
Well, anyways.
Whoa.
Man, you don't get it at all, do you?
Welcome!
Thank you.
Won't this be all? Thanks. Won't this be all? Thanks. Won't this be all? Thanks. Anything else? Come again.
Looks promising. Might work.
Great power may grace our stage. You wish to register? This demon, are you certain? 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 Today, a new demon may join our cast. What use could this demon? Which strikes your fancy? Now, make your choice. Thank you. Which strikes your fancy? Now, make your choice. Make your choice. Today, a new demon may join our cast. What use could this demon be? Until next time.